Brays Houston police searching for a man who they say killed his ex-girlfriend. Oscar Daniel Vega Espinoza charged with murder and tampering with evidence. Nearly 2 weeks ago, officers found the victim, who was 30, in Brays Bayou near Broadway Street. Police say her body showed signs of trauma, indicative of stab wounds. If you know anything about Espinoza's whereabouts, call HPD or report it to Crime Stoppers.